I'm going to video this and then you can watch it back. I'll send it across to you. So I just want to come around here where the camera is and I'll just describe the moves. So at setup, you bent forward 45 degrees ish, and we said that during the backswing we've got to get rid of that forward bend. As you get rid of the forward bend, so you extend, the head comes up.
Yep.
So you don't want that as a golfer. The head needs to stay pretty stable. Yeah. So if the head's coming up, but we don't see that in good players, we know that it's being offset by something, and that's the side bend. Okay. So there's three things that you're doing during a golf swing on the way back from P1 to P4. You are extending, side bending, and turning. You're doing the three things simultaneously. The main focus for most people tends to be on the turn. So they're told by the coach, yeah, or they read somewhere that you've got to make a turn, bent forward. We end up with the scenario that you had yesterday, that this forward bend's been maintained. The only way they can then get any travel on the left arm is by picking the arms up, and then that's when the problem started to transition. Yep. So what we're trying to improve with yourself is we're trying to teach you to get rid of the forward bend. Now, as you start to extend and turn, you've also got a side bend to keep your head on the wall, if you will, and keep your inclination to the ground so you don't look like this. Okay, but if all you did from setup was extend and side bend, extend and side bend, extend and side bend, extend and side bend, your torso's now moved through about 60 degrees without you actively turning. So it is rotating, but I'm not really trying to make any massive turn at that point. So if I went extend, side bend, extend, side bend, extend, side bend, that turning is coming from the way the knees are working. In order for me to side bend more, I've got to change the flex in my knees a little bit more. So that starts to create some turn.
Yep.
But everyone's emphasising the turn, whereas the other two don't get talked about, really, by a lot of people. Certainly you've had this discussed with you. So I want you focusing more on getting rid of the forward bend. So we talked about the feels yesterday, about getting the chest pointed to the sky, feeling like the left ear is working down. And we can do as much of this in practice as we want. Are you going to do that much when you play? Definitely not. But I want more of that in there. I want that feel really emphasised. Okay. So don't be shy. When you're doing the rehearsals, really get that chest pointed to the sky. And then once it comes to hitting the shot, just relax a little bit, make your swing. Okay?